You need to feel so special because Tea Life Daily Vlogs is wearing the shirt that you gave us. Actually, you gave it to Ronnie and I stole it and now she has it.
I love it.
I mean, she's not... Yes, it's comfortable.
It's comfortable.
Listen, she didn't bring...
I can do this.
She doesn't have any...
shirt.
She doesn't have any...
I might pack it in my bag.
She doesn't have any WWE clothes, so I'm letting her use it for today.
You guys hooked me.
I wore it at Caden's birthday, so you get to wear it for Elijah's birthday.
Okay.
Look at how
sweet. I love it.
Look at the way.
Jack, I'm flying. I'm flying. Hi, Delia. How are you?
Okay, I'm gonna jump.
We've got Declan. What's up, Declan? How are you? Got your WrestleMania shirt.
Three, two.
Keep going,
Jess. And he nailed it.
Not cool.
Not cool. We got Mason. He's got his WWE shirt. Elijah's Drag Shadow today.
I wish I had my Drag Shadow shirt.
I know. We should have thought about that. That's okay. You still got your WWE shirt on. There's the boys playing with the balloon, WWE balloon. Get it, get it, get it, get it.
Let's tag him. Get him.
Tackle him.
Nice. Caden's up there with his John Cena. Daddy's with his New Day Rocks.
Right.
Couldn't find the unicorn though.
I know, we couldn't find it.
Don't let it touch the ground.
Woo!
Holy crud!
That one. That
was that high? Look at his face.
Too high?
I can't kick you in the face, you know.
Was that too high?
I'm going to mommy, you mommy!
You're funny.
This thing goes sideways.
Good job. Oh, so sweet.
Higher, Daddy, higher. The lift is up where we belong.
They want bread, but we don't have any bread. He's like, it's my food, guys. It's my food.
The lift is up where we belong. Where the eagles cry.
What's up, Lex? This is my niece, Lexia. She kind of has the same look as Elijah a little bit. Got the Mainville gene going on there. And this is my other niece, Alicia.
The lift is up where we belong. Where the eagles cry on a mountain high.
Turn my way, turn my way. Where are you going? Okay, so this one's from Alexia and Alicia, Elijah's cousins, and they have to leave. So he's gonna open it from them.
That's a
card. Nerf gun.
Woo! Water gun?
Water gun.
Sweet. What do you say?
Thank you.
Here, here's the card. Oh, there's a card in there. There you go. Oh, okay. Blessings on your birthday. Woo! $7. Oh, hold on to that. Thank you very much.
Hey,
let's read it. And spreading kindness. Happy birthday, love, Uncle Dave and Katina.
Thank you.
We'll give them hugs.
Give her a hug because she's gotta go. Thank you.
I'm not leaving.
But he still say thank you. Okay, guys. Right now we are doing a contest. It's a whipped cream pie eating contest. They have to find the Tic Tac at the bottom of the bowl.
Delilah, my money's on you. You got this, girl.
Delilah, are you on your knees?
I already.
Get on your knees.
I already see the Tic Tac.
I'm so. Oh,
that's okay.
I'm afraid.
Hands behind your backs.
Behind your backs.
That's the biggest rule. No hands.
No cheating.
Stick your face in the bowls and no ready. Whoever finds it first, go.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah, go, go, go.
Come on, look it up, eat it, look it up, eat it, look it.
Come on, go, 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 go.
Nice.
I got money on Delilah.
Nice. You know, you can't use your hands, can't use your hands.
Fifth grade is disqualified.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nobody can find it. Put your hands behind your back, Kaden.
Eat it.
Micah.
Get it!
I have to hold the bowl.
That's fine, hold the bowl.
I think I swallowed it.
Oh,
I have to see it in your mouth.
Yeah, not your stomach. Kaden, find it!
Fifth grade will lose it.
What's your problem, Declan?
Come on, Declan, get in there! Is it too good for your mouth?
Delilah, go, 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 go!
I want to get it! It's down there, I saw it, Mace. Come on, Kaden. You're being gentle. Look, lick it.
Delilah's
gonna
win this. Come on, Delilah, go.
Slow and steady
wins the race.
Okay, you're
good.
You're done.
You lost.
He doesn't want to mess his Jack Shadow makeup off. It's alright, let somebody win. It's fine. I see it. Mace, what are you doing? You're so crazy. Turn the bowl around, Mace. Turn the bowl. Spin it to the other side.
There you go.
Eat it. Ah, Mace, you win! Nice. Ah, Declan won too. You guys got it at the same time. It's a tie. Good job.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Elijah. Drek Shadow. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
Make a wish and pretend to blow him out.
Yeah, pretend you blow him out. Yay!
Yay! Stupid win, stupid win. Okay.
Okay, this one's from Michelle Bradley. No. You're 9 years old. Hello, Ronnie. For
that's it for the Forbes.
That rocks.
That's all.
Hope for birthday celebration. I have a super awesome day. Love, Michelle.
One.
Thank you. This one's from Mr. Andrew.
We've got tons of
Get your happy on and have a great birthday.
Like you guys happy birthday, Elijah.
I'll have mine later when we get home.
Andrew Severus?
Thank you. Mary Madness Walk. This is who it's from.
Oh, that's a weird name. That's a weird name.
I was wet like me.
I know.
Stop it, you're bending.
Ooh. Here's to you on your birthday.
Here's to you on your birthday.
Happy birthday, Elijah.
Show me the card.
Here's to the light you bring into the world and the difference you make in so many lives.
Mary and Lucas and from Mary's Madness.
Thank you. This one's from Elaine Gibson.
Elaine Gibson.
Strong, smart, and brave.
Woo! $20! I'll hold on to that.
To Elijah.
The world needs a hero like you. Happy birthday. Lots of love from
Elaine.
Now he has 47 dollars.
Something like that.
This one's from Michelle Jones.
Hope you're being
feeling
better soon.
Here, I'll read it. It says, hold it open, so I read it fast. From your ears down to your toes. Hello, 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 Elijah. I'm sending you this get well card because you are like a little brother to me, even though we are not related and hundreds of miles apart. I hope that you beat up cancer and send it packing. Your Midwest minion, Michelle Jones. What do you say?
Thank you. I'll give him this one. This one's from Sundog.
Sunny
dog.
Am I just checking these?
Yeah, I don't know what these ones came with.
Hot dog.
Yeah, they fell out of something.
Hey, that's what I said.
I think they might be with this one.
Draft shadow. Cancer sucks. Yeah, cancer sucks.
Yeah, it does. Screw cancer.
Hope you like this WWE card. Elijah, you're an awesome kid. You make me happy watching your WWE move. Keep beating cancer. You're my hero. Happy birthday, Drax from Sundog.
Sundog. Okay, so there's a bunch of cards that came out of that from Sundog.
Picture.
Look at all those WWE cards.
If you have your
gold dice one.
Don't bend them.
Don't bend them.
What guy are you?
Kane.
Stone Cold.
I'm nobody. Steve Austin. Stone Cold Steve Austin. The Miz.
Undertaker.
JBL? Cool, what do you say to Sundog?
Thank you.
Read other side card first. Okay, right there. Go ahead.
Thinking of you will always be my hope.
Aww.
This is from Caden.
This is from Caden. I'll always
be my
victory.
Happy birthday, Elijah.
Aww, Caden.
That's sweet.
Wait,
that's so cool. Good job, Caden. This one?
I made it at school.
You did? I don't know who that one's from.
Wait, more stuff.
Ooh, more trading cards.
Hope your birthday is the best there's ever been.
That's mice, Charlie.
There's ever been. Those are beans. You could save all that for all your Five Nights at Freddy's stuff.
Because you are the best person there's ever been. Huh, let's see somebody else card top that. From Stephen Way 30.
Stephen Way 30, he's on YouTube.
Hope you have a good birthday.
Thank you, Stephen. Stephen War. It's Stephen War.
Hey, Elijah.
Doesn't say who it's from.
No. That's it.
Did he make it? Let me see.
Oh, there you go. He's your birthday day.
Okay, here. Aw, that's cute. Enjoy your day. You know you're loved. Sending prayers and giant hugs from Erica Stein. Thank you.
I miss you.
If you think you're really awesome today, because it's your birthday,
you guys already said birthday?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay.
You're way late.
I don't know.
Oh.
Mommy.
Five. No. Wow, we'll count it later.
I'm playing the garbage can today. Oh, wait, you have two parties today. Happy birthday. Love, Mimi.
Meme and Pepe. What do you say to Meme and Pepe?
Thank you. It's a
promise.
Oh, God. I'm
gonna,
about WWE.
What?
Master Elijah.
Elijah, that's awesome. No, it's not. 30 years of WrestleMania. Wow, that is cool. Oh, my gosh. Undertaker.
Undertaker.
A bookmark and Undertaker card.
Look at that.
Oh, my gosh, that is.
What you talking about, Willis?
He actually is
the Katie Peterson. Okay, this one's from Katie Peterson. Preston. This one's from Katie Preston.
Elijah, I have a present for you.
Holy cow, hey, we got envelopes. Tons of envelopes here.
Hold on. No, these ones are for everybody.
Really?
Yeah, so this one says Mason. Caden.
Behind you.
Caden, this is you.
Yes.
Ronnie, Melody, Elijah.
Okay.
You've been so many times. Amazing to see you having so much fun. Oh, the Outsiders.
Oh, Stardust. You guys are opening them all at the same time.
Legends, Jake the Snake, Rowdy.
Annette, can you open mine for me?
I
know, everybody opened theirs all at the same time.
Heck yeah.
Oh, we do got the rock.
Look at the Goldust and Stardust.
I got it,
Look at it, John Cena's.
My favorite superstar.
No, I get to see him first. Give him over here, right now. Roman Reigns.
Are you kidding me right now?
Roman Reigns, only that one. That one's awesome. Everybody's all excited.
My favorite superstars are John Cena, Dolph Ziggler, Nikki Bella, and Eddie. Jess's favorite superstars are Paige, Sasha Banks, and Dean Ambrose. But one superstar that is both our favorites is Drax Shadow.
Aww. What do you say?
Thank you. Somebody clap in the
Okay, let's put all the cards in here.
Okay, this is from Stephanie McMahon and WWE Company.
Card.
Well, it's actually from Stephanie and Triple H alone. Because they love Elijah.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Drax.
You said you were missing a few action figures, so here you go. Birthday wishes for every happiness today, tomorrow, and always. Have an awesome day. All your love. Something.
Triple H and Stephanie McMahon signature. Okay, we're framing that. We're framing that.
What?
It has their signatures on there.
Open it.
Oh yeah.
I want to help.
No.
It's
Hunter Hearst's birthday.
I want to help him though.
Kaden, come rip this side.
Can I rip this side?
Everybody rip one side. Everybody rip. There we go. Oh, we need something to open this.
I got it.
It's two.
Whoa, what are we doing?
Look at this.
Stephanie got that for me. She got that for me.
And this was for me.
Maybe somebody
would. Oh my gosh.
Bailey.
You got a Bailey.
No, Charlotte. Look at
Charlotte. Oh, look, you got a Charlotte.
And another girl.
R-Truth. Hey, you guys, let him dig in there.
Stone Cold.
Stephanie's so helpful.
Heath Slater, Sasha Banks.
What?
Look on the bottom. Stardust.
Another. Ryback with, who is that? Curtis Axel. Cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Love you.
You too.
Our friends, Ethan and Jen, they decided just to show up. They brought the good Pepsi. Okay, this is Jessica and Tyler.
I know you guys.
She watches you guys.
Ooh, that's so special. We subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Yeah, we're going to use that for the blindfold.
I brought my Kleenex.
Right here. Stick your finger up in there. There you go.
Oh my gosh. Ooh, what's that?
Ooh, look how much there is.
$50.
He's excited.
Cupcake!
Ooh, I make music. Pull.
That's my side job.
Keep going.
Oh my gosh, it's a banner.
Dun,
dun, dun, dun. Everybody dance.
Everybody drinks now.
Okay, you are the best, Noah. I love you, buddy. I can't read it. Jen, happy birthday, little man. Love you, Maddie.
What?
Happy birthday from Gabe. And happy birthday, bro. I can't thank you for being my best friend, dude. Love you. Man. Okay. Ethan. What do you say to them?
Thank you.
Say it to them.
Thank you.
Whoever you are, wherever you are, thank you. Ten. Hut.
Hut. Line up.
Hut.
Front center.
Okay. Here are the rules. No spin dashes, no pins, no WWE moves on each other when the candy comes out.
No Superman
punches, no spears,
no any peanuts.
No suplex cities.
No any peanuts, WWE.
Okay.
For a while, I've been making music, and I had the great idea of making you your own theme song for Drag Shadow.
Ooh. What?
So this is all what I've made, and it should go as planned.
So. Hopefully you can hear it in just a second, yeah, here, buddy.
He made you a CD of it.
He made you a CD so you can have
Look,
that.
You can play a CD. And
oh, yeah.
Drax's so thing.
Platinum.
Platinum. It will be soon. Composed that?
Drag.
Yes,
I made that, it. Yeah.
Yeah, that's so cool.
Oh, this is the encore?
Yeah, no, exactly. Yeah. This is the next
encore.
Song on the playlist.
Is that
right
Rammstein?
There.
Is that Rammstein?
So here you go, Elijah. Enjoy.
Thank you.
No problem.
Bye.
Love you, man.
Let's blare that when we get home.
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna blow it, blare it on our. Party was fun and such a success. Did you have a lot of fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Marionette. I look like him, kind of.
You kind of do, don't you? Very cool. Yeah, so party was a success. We had a lot of fun. Elijah had two of his best friends there, cousin Mason and Declan. And they had so much fun. Hold on, I'm trying to get on here. Okay. And Declan, and it was pretty fun. We were all WWE. She got her Cena.
Yay!
I'm remoting it today, my Team Bella shirt, and I'm driving with no seatbelt. Let's see somebody else point that out.